Archbold's still perfect. They are the number one team in Ohio in Division 6. Streaks welcoming in Patrick Henry tonight. Archbold would get down into the red zone early here. DJ Newman calling his own number. He would bounce off a few tackles, and that would get Archbold on the board first. What a year DJ Newman has had for Archbold. Next drive, third down and long, and Newman this time firing it way downfield to Gavin Bailey, who's wide open. He'd hit him in stride to the end zone. Archbold finishes the regular season 10-0. They win it 42-7.